importance of early childhood care and education, it's time to rediscover our Indian games and stories, restyle them, and repackage them to be suitable in modern times and global needs. I urge you, my young friends, to ideate, innovate, incubate, and develop the products considering these aspects during oncoming competitions. In short, it is an effort aimed at making India a hub for ideation and production of toys. IT has brought out the talent and innovations of our GIETU youth in the toy designing and manufacturing sector. We must channelize our innovation, creative and manufacturing powers to our share in the global toy sector. This Toypathon has provided an opportunity to our young innovative minds to lead the path to manufacture in India to the toys for the world. Many traditional Indian games toys use the concept of artificial intelligence, local harmless material, traditional skill, fun and enjoyment along with learning, and are important in shaping up our personality. My hearty congratulations to Brajo Mishra and his team for having organized this Toykathon to a grand success. Thank you one and all. Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much, sir, for your valuable words. Now, I request Dr. Raghavendra Kumar from GIET University Nodal Center to interact with the participant and the evaluator. Over to Raghavendra, sir.
Thank you, ma'am, and good afternoon to all, and namaste to all. Now, it's forum for you to share your views regarding the Toyota 2021. Although we received like positive feedback from different participants and also the different panel members through Google form, and also we collected the whites, but it's better to interact one to one. So first we are going to invite the team Creda View to share his view regarding the Toyota 2021 and also regarding the GIET University and also our organization team. Team Creda View.
Thank you, sir.
Anjana ma'am, you are there?
Yeah, yeah, great. Go ahead, please. Yes, Anjana ma'am.
Sir, this was a great opportunity for us children to showcase our talent and innovative skills. All the staff members were very supportive and their suggestions helped us a lot. If this wasn't the platform to showcase our talent, we wouldn't have had any other talent. And we also got the opportunity to interact with PM Narendra Modi ji, which was a great opportunity for us and we will never forget in our lifetime. Thank you.
It was a marvelous experience. We learned many new things, such as about, especially about startups. We learned the process of innovating, empathizing, ideating and designing, on testing the prototype, and it was also a team learning journey. We had lots of fun.
Thank you, team Creda View, and also the mentor of team Creda View. Now we thank you, sir. Any other panel member?
Yeah, I am Dr. Ailerson Ganesan from Jain Deemed to be University, Karnataka. First of all, I thank GIET for giving me an opportunity to participate in this event as an evaluator and also NIC. I found that school children who have participated have done better, because for past 2 days before this event, I was evaluating the college students. Okay. So, when I evaluated the school students, I found they are very very competitive, their work, what they have presented. See, if we are running the college, this event, okay, should teach us that we have to develop the college students also to the level of the competitiveness what school students have, how they involve themselves in preparing things and exhibiting them. Right? Whether it is Agassi or Creda, Yug or Race for India or Bharat, I think this event is justified. All the judges have given the same marks and they have selected, right? Without any, what you call, without any biasing, we have done justification and we have conducted this event honestly and with justification, and I congratulate everyone who have involved in this. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Thanks to all the team members and also the panel members.
It's my pleasure to invite our special invitee, Mr. Sadashiv Behera, AICT-MIC, to address the gallery. Sir, please.
Thank you, Lord.
Bye, sir. Thank you, thank you.
Listen, ma'am. Actually, from our power judging round, around 9 teams were participated. Out of 9 teams, two of the teams are in the list as for yesterday's result, ma'am.
And then when this is the final list or will...
Yeah, this is the final list. No need to go for another competition, ma'am.
So you have considered, both are considered winners?
Yeah. Both are considered winners. Okay, ma'am.
Okay.
So, once again, congratulations to one and all and the winners. Possible due to you only, ma'am, because your motivation leads them to in such a stage. So
yes,
you, all the credit goes to you and your chairman, sir. Okay, ma'am. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much. Thank
Namaste.
Namaste, sir.
Okay. Namaste.
Namaste, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Brojo, sir. Thanks a lot.
Thank you. Namaste. Namaste.